Warner, what did you make for a long time? But for you out there, I know that all these people on stage, all these amazing artists, have brought a little bit of rain of sunshine in your life. And to the boy, Brian Cadd, who without him, Countdown and Seven the Real Thing, and his amazing talent, of his extraordinary talent, of all those bands, give him a big applause. All I can say is that I have known it won't take a while.
I've got a trail if that's long.
You know, that you've been an amazing artist to work with, but my God, you've been a pain in the ass for me, but open mind because I'm gay. And every time,
gee, we never guess.
A theme ball pen, I go, ooh mama mama, ooh mama mama. Marta, the lady of Australian, of everything. Woo! The lady. And the way she has done her career and how every part of it has been nothing short of fucking amazing. And we're talking about the quality and of how I'll wait you for next. And she gave to this country, like Nicky Rimardi was lifting his jumper, of a quality of I'm Black. He showed that a black performer can actually shine, and she did shine. And I'm so proud of you, Martin. So Leo, come here. Without this man, Countdown would never existed as far as it did. He was an amazing...
We did the hundreds together, didn't we?
We did the hundreds together. Explain that, because I think that that was... From bed together with the hundreds, and an amazing man, and a great support to Australia, and to Countdown, and his talent just never stops blowing me away, and I mean that in a straight way, not the other way. Now you, I've left. Oh no, you haven't. The only time you left, every time you. Fucking Countdown. You, I don't know what that.
Thank God they left that word out on the TV.
But every time he'd left, he'd gone fishing. And I said, what do you mean? He said, no, he's gone fishing. But this young man has come here.
No.
What, your friend? Will I come over there? Will I make you come? that was a bad joke, I know.
Gee, you've never done that before.
And for this man, and for everyone here, that were part of the trouble of our lives, of Countdown, and I had a... It would never happen without this man. And I'm going to turn it over. And Pete, where's Pete? Pete, come out here.
He's fallen asleep, for Christ's sake. Come,
come out here.
We're not getting any younger in this audience.
No. Brian, please come out, please.
He won't come out.
No. You're too unsure then.
Sorry.
What, you're painting now, here, baby?
Oh, I'm going to have to start this song.
Well, yeah. What is it?